Welcome to this week's Funnel Tip. Today, I've got a special guest with me to help explain the basics of regex. So, meet Q. Yes, Q like the Bond Q, the Q that makes Bond look better than he really is. Q is one of our solutions consultants, and he really knows his stuff.
Hey, happy to be here.
Nice. So Q, what is regex?
So regular expressions is a sequence of characters that specifies search pattern. It is used to match character combinations in string, or in this case, dimensions.
Okay. That's a little bit of a mouthful. So do you think you could show me?
Yeah, sure. Let's dive right in. All right, so here is where I type my regular expression, and this is the test string I'm looking for. So the easiest regex would be to type the actual words, because W-O-D-R or R-D is a sequence of character. But I could specify it differently, like word is also W followed by three character. And you see here, I'm also capturing walk, when, and whatever this is. And just like this, I'm able to specify typically any type of character combination that I want to look for.
Okay. Do you have like an example that would make sense to like me, the marketer, or marketers in general?
Yeah, sure. Did you talk about campaign naming convention?
Yeah, absolutely. It's a core component, right?
Awesome. Well, if you have one that respects this type of pattern, such as a region, country, campaign type, then with a really easy regex, you'll be able to create a new custom dimension that will give you insight on markets, campaign type, and all those things.
Okay, but I mean, that looks a little advanced for me maybe, so like, is there an easier way to do it?
Yeah, actually, you'll be happy because in Funnel, there is actually a feature where you just specify what is the separator in your campaign naming, and you can just create those custom dimensions like this.
Ah, the split by.
The split by.
Perfect. Okay, so now I kind of understand regex. Hopefully everyone else now understands regex. So Q, thanks very much for making me look smarter for a day.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it. That's it for this week's Funnel Tip. If you have any requests of topics you want us to cover, just go ahead and give us a comment.